up to 10 inches of rain in the last 24 hours. A mandatory evacuation has been issued for residents in an area north of Houston. Authorities there are concerned heavy rains may cause a dam to fail. In Oklahoma, there have been numerous water rescues from both homes and vehicles. Thomas Hudson is a